there is one caveat that everyone needs to know. This strategy is useful for like a combination of two specific, let's say, businesses. One, only for B2B. The tactic I talk about only works for B2B, and you're going to understand very quickly why. And secondly, you need to have some kind of traffic volume. This is not pulling people to your website. This is actually optimizing the conversion on your website. If you don't have any traffic on the website, this is not what I recommend right now. Right? If this solves the problem that we all have when we actually have some good SEO, some good SEM, and or whatnot, but like they don't convert. And to give you an idea, the reason why we launched that is that we found out that, of course, we have a very high bounce rate, but as everyone has. But outside of the bounce rate, conversion rates on your website, from like visitors to when you capture the email or when people pay, is like always below like 10% and usually below 5%. Like no one converts like 30% of the visitors at scale, right? No one, right? Which means that you're leaving on the table around 90% of the people that you paid for or that you worked to get, right? It's like, what can you do for those people? And within those people, who are qualified? And so let's dive right in. And the strategy I'm talking about is actually using a reverse IP tool, which is called Clearbit Reveal, which actually helps you add that to your website. It's a JavaScript, and it's actually going to look at all the visitors. It's going to look at their IP address, and then it has a huge database. And for each IP address, they're going to look, hey, does that correspond to a company we know? All right? And they have a pretty good coverage. In our case, we're able to get about 36%, 40% of domains and company details back for each visitor. And the 60% usually is going to be like individuals, people who connect from home or mobile phones, and you don't have any data there, right? So like we have like those 40% of people, which is huge, right? And the second thing is you say, well, now I know I have companies. Are these the right kind of companies, right? Well, that's something else. And it's another tool, and the tool is called MadKudu, M-A-D-K-U-D-U. And what MadKudu does, it's a scoring API. They look at your past conversions. They look at the companies that converted. And again, they connect to Clearbit to know more details about the company. Clearbit gives you about 120 different attributes for each company. Anything from like the employee account, the revenue if it's a public company, or like the funding rounds if it's a startup, the technology that they have, a lot of things like that, right? So it gives you like a lot of firmographics, like demographics on companies. And if you look at like 1 year of conversions, we have a pretty good idea of who converts, right? Which kind of companies convert. And you can apply that into a machine learning algorithm. That's what MadKudu does for you as a service in an API. So you just send them a company, a JSON object, and say, hey, you know, how does that score? And they're gonna range that from like a very good, good, medium, and low. And you can say, well, yeah, I've tried that, it doesn't work well. Well, I've tried MadKudu here, just to give you an idea. They correctly predict 75% of our business revenue within 10% of our leads. It's a very significant reduction in noise, like very, very significant, right? And so when you apply that to the fact that you're able to de-anonymize anonymous traffic, well, you're able to say within that anonymous traffic, within the people who don't convert, are we losing people of very high value? And the answer is yes,